The Blue Jackets, Jamie, lost their fourth straight. They've scored two goals in their last three games. And by the way, a couple of those losses were to Nashville. Not a good team. Is Torts' time in Columbus up, Jamie?
Well, his contract is expiring at the end of the season, so I think you'll have to take a look, a hard look at the organization. Jarmo Kekäläinen has a long relationship with John Tortorella, but there has been some bumps in the road as far as his relationship with players. Now, that being said, they've had tremendous success in the playoffs. Think of them beating the Tampa Bay Lightning and the Toronto Maple Leafs in the last couple of years. So there is a winning formula. There's a winning culture there. But that being said, they haven't reached that height this year. So I would imagine not only the players are under evaluation, but the coach will be under evaluation moving forward. And Kekäläinen might need a new voice. But I would say John Tortorella, I stop short saying he's an outstanding coach because I believe he is. And he deserves that type of respect. But ultimately, if the organization decides to head in a different direction, Torts will always land on his feet.
And there's a lot of veteran coaches out there, too.